What is up, you guys? And today, as you can see from the title, my horse baggage came. I'm so excited. This is huge, and there's only three things in here, and only two of them are really that big. So I'm surprised to get in this big of a box. Like, I have to put my head over it. But I'm recording on my nana's phone because my tablet is about to get murdered. It is at, let's see, 3%. So my nana's doing it. I'm sorry my mom shows up because I'm going to Dylan's house. Probably can't record though. Sad for Dylan, I know. But let's get into this. I told you in another video what it is, but some of you might not know. I don't like boxes. I don't like boxes, okay? Okay, almost there. If you've watched me before, you know I don't like unpackaging boxes. Like, I love doing unboxing videos, but I hate opening the boxes. It's so difficult. Okay, ripped it half open. Just gotta get it ready. There. Okay, you know what? Get it together. And done. Ooh, these look so exciting. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm gonna put it in front of me. I'm looking up carefully, and I'm gonna reach in and pull out one. Oh, yes. This majestic thing. Let's get that over. See, look, I'm gonna tear into this now. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Look at the. Oh, sorry, I got distracted by the back. Okay, so I'm gonna get this cardboard away from you. You pretty, beautiful thing. Look at it, it's so pretty. I have some scissors here. I'm gonna cut it. You know what, I'm gonna open this in a different video, okay. Okay guys, I'm back, but I am gonna clip this, not on camera, because it takes a minute. And next, I'm gonna reach in, look away. That's nothing, okay. We got the other rider. There's one other thing in there and it's not a rider. So obviously I know where it's gonna be, so I'm gonna be able to look in. Oh yeah, but this, by the way, this is a Hanoverian. I'm gonna name it Havana. And this is Hannah. And that's the 2017 horse? I don't know. Anyway, oh, I'm bending the box. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to bend this. But yeah, so, okay, let me break this down. Okay. Oh, she's so pretty. This is a Lip is Honor, and I'm naming her Navy, and I'm gonna name her Emily. Or Emma, not Emily. I know she doesn't necessarily look like a Navy, but I really love that name, and I've been waiting forever to use it. So, yay. And now, what's the last thing? It's a small thing, but I needed it really bad. So this is a halter and lead rope. I'm gonna go ahead and open this since it's not that hard. I'm gonna go ahead and open it. I just jabbed it. Oh my goodness, I don't understand how this would fit one of them. It might be a full version. Yeah, I think it might be a full version. I don't know, but I don't really care if it is a full version. And a halter and lead rope. Yay! And good, this looks like a bigger size than my other one, so maybe it will actually fit my Clydesdales. I don't think so. Their faces are humongous. I mean, I'd have to make my own. And goodness knows I can't do that. Okay, so I'm gonna put those things back in there. These are tiny bucks. So yeah, I'm putting them back in there, and I'm gonna, oh, I just love that. I love these, and I am so glad I've got them. Sorry, I had to put them up there. And I'm so glad I got them. I'm looking at the back of them right now. I'm so glad I got them, and I think they are super cute. And I'm glad to have some more people than just a stable hand and one rider. Now I have two riders and a stable hand. Poor Jenny's been left out. Well, that's okay. I'm sure Jenny, she owns one of the horses, so she's fine. So yeah, I'm gonna clean up this place just a little bit. Okay. Yeah, I think that's everything that I made a mess with. Well, anyway, you guys, I think I'm gonna see you guys later.